U.S. set to send first group of asylum seekers back to Mexico. The United States was expected to send a first group of 20 Central American asylum seekers back to Mexico through the border city of Tijuana, as part of President Donald Trump's hardening of longstanding U.S. immigration policy.